this palace, I will be honest with you, this is not a place where it was found, okay? It was found in another location. It was moved for the sake of the excavations and reconstructed. So what you're gonna see, original walls that were kind of taken and moved literally to this place, covered with a canopy. But that will give us an idea of how the Canaanite palaces looked like. Not the Israelites, the Canaanites that lived here previously.
Okay.